Alright guys, so all my stuff is in here. First day in Vegas, let's do this. Oh yeah, by the way, this is the first time we're gonna be here in Vegas. Well, for today, our agenda is we're gonna go to all the hotels, famous hotels like MGM, Caesar's Palace, you know, Venetian. So we're gonna try and go to all of that today. So, of course, we gotta eat breakfast first. We wanna go to Seafood City, found one here. And it's just close by, you just need to take like two buses, and then we're gonna go right now. We're walking to the first bus stop. We're still walking, we're gonna go to the bus stop, and we kinda don't know where it is. I think it's over there. No. Yeah, it's on the other side actually. So we need to cross over there. We're gonna board the 108 bus. What's up guys? So we're on the bus now. So we just boarded the 108 bus. Now we're gonna go to 202. We're here on the bus stop. This is bus stop 202. Yeah. So we're just gonna be waiting for the bus. That's gonna take us to us. Jeez. See you there. We're in the bus 202. We're gonna be exiting in Flamingo in Maryland. There was this random guy who was like talking to us. He was nice actually. His name is James and gave us like a quick tour. He was very nice. It's like a security guard. He just got off work and you know, he's just waiting for the bus there. And he was like talking to us. And he has like a wine business, whatever. We're kind of hungry right now because it's like 10:30 and we haven't had breakfast, so not even water. Yeah, can't wait to go there. Alright guys, so we're just following this map. We're almost there, Flamingo and Maryland. We're going over there. Like forever to get here, but you know, no pain, no gain, and we're here and we're gonna gain some weight. All right, I'll see you inside. Bye. What's up guys? So we're done eating, now we can explore Las Vegas. Alright. Here we are. So basically this is where the strip is. So we have
Caesar's Palace right there. That's Bellagio right there. Bellagio.
Okay, so the first hotel we're gonna go through is the Bellagio. They have like a big fountain over here. Right there guys. So yeah. What happens is at night all those Alright guys, you see those right there? That one right there. So it's gonna go up, it's like a fountain, it's gonna make like something. Alright guys, so we're inside here.
This is going to Caesar's Palace. So yeah, we're gonna go right here.
So this is how it looks like at daytime. How it is on daytime. Let's check it out on nighttime. Bye. Okay, so that was Bellagio. Now we're going to see those colors. Yeah. So nice, like, you know, the ambience. So when you go, when you enter, this is what you're gonna see. Okay. And the smell, I don't know, it's like lotion. You can smell it on the atmosphere, like on the air, it's like lotion. All right, let's go. So now we're gonna take a look at the casino here in Caesar's Palace. Alright, let's go! Everything here is like so fancy, mansion. I mean, you have to have a good amount of cash, you know, to eat one of these tours. We're only here to see you, besides the scenery. We're not here to gamble. Drama is good for the book.
I just lost my road thingy.
Good thing I noticed. I was in that part. But I got it. Yes. Cool, but look at this car. If you want to ride that car right there, you can ride it for $399 for 4 hours.
I mean, yeah, if you have that money, you can have it. Alright guys, we have In-N-Out Burger.
I've always wanted to try that one. Let's go and try it. We're gonna try it later. Alright. It's really famous here. Yeah, look at this line.
For this number 63.
They're only calling 40, I guess, I think. Man, it's a long wait.
Alright guys, this is the famous In-N-Out Burger.
Okay, so we're gonna taste it. It's actually good. It's alright. Alright guys, so we're still traveling on foot. So now we're going to the Venetian.
Look at this elevator. It's so fancy. Open sesame elevator. Seriously.
Man, look at that. Crazy. Exit.
Look at this architecture, like seriously. This entrance, like the receiving area, is so magnificent. Look at how busy. Look at this.
Alright guys, we're here in the Venetian Casino. I mean, it's kind of like the same. So apparently, you can't take any videos in Venetian Casino. I don't know why. I was able to take some footage in the other hotels, but Venetian, yeah, I got stopped. Yeah. So, oh well. It's okay. Now, we're going now to the famous, it's like Venice thingy over here in Venetian Hotel. Alright guys, let's go. Alright guys, we're in front of the Venetian Hotel. Yeah, look at that. So those are like gondolas.
Alright guys, so it's like 29 per person. Man, it's kind of expensive. Duck! As you can see,
It's like $29 per person. So you can go around here. And you can also take a picture. I don't know, it's kind of expensive, but yeah.
You can go under the bridge.
It's cool.
Wait, do you want to go to your name?
Alright guys, here we're riding the mono train, mono trail, whatever you call this train is. It's mono. So yeah. What's the time? It's like 5 p.m. now, so ouch. We're tired right now. We're gonna be going back to the hotel like around 8 or 7. When there's no more sun, we're gonna come out again. See you guys later. Bye.
Chase. Out of sight, I still see your face. Even though things fall into place, can't deny, I still see your face. There's no truth in these schemes I chase.